Yesterday was a really... I wouldn't doubt it if a lot of you guys are very aware of this, but yesterday was a very strange day for Call of Duty World War II. After I made the video at around midnight my time, which was approximately 5-6 hours or so after I made my video public, yesterday's video that is, a bunch of people started getting banned from World War II, and it was for no reason. It was just this crazy glitch. Everybody was getting reset. Everybody was getting banned for, I think it was like 48 hours or 72 hours. Everything people have worked for. It's completely gone. I was actually in bed at that moment, and I was literally contemplating if I should wake up and go to the office and check if my stats had been reset. On yesterday's video, for some reason, I hit level 1. It took me to level 1, and then I was just right back to my regular level, but it reset my character, which, by the way, let me change his ass. Here we go. So I was actually contemplating if I should log in and see if I had been reset. That was all happening hours after I was even out of the office. So I was like, shit, dude, what if I log in tomorrow morning and everything is gone? I'm not even gonna lie. It was honestly more of like one of those things where I was so scared to actually see if I had been reset that I just didn't want to log in. I'll just like forget about it. I'll just wait till tomorrow morning and I'll deal with it tomorrow. I was just picturing in my head being reset and then having to go to bed with that frustration. All the grind that somebody puts into this game and just randomly being fucking reset. This fucking sucks. But thankfully I logged in earlier today and I was good to go. The first thing I did was literally turn on my Xbox. I didn't even brush my teeth. I didn't even say hi to Rebecca. I was just like, shut up. Looked at my account, I was good. And then I was like, all right, now we can commence with our day. And what is this guy still doing there, bro? I was actually one of the people that was saying, you know what, the update, it's okay, it's not that bad. The game still feels a little bit broken. But to be honest, after seeing what happened last night, it's already at the point where it's almost already like, what is it, like a month and a half since this game came out? Or it's gonna be about a month and a half? It's like, come on, my dude. Actually, it's gonna be a month. It's only November still. Fuck, it feels so much longer. Regardless, it's been a decent amount of time since the game already came out. And it's already at the point where you're like, dude, you know, this shouldn't be having these issues, you know what I'm saying? It was almost a month old, bro. Like, with the program, that's just the way life is, bro. Nothing in life is perfect. This game is a lot better than the last Call of Duty, but then again, the launch has been atrocious. And even after the launch, you know, post launch, it's just been out of control. Supposedly they also fixed the flinch already, global flinch. I talked about it on yesterday's video and I said that the flinch globally had already been fixed, but no, it actually got puppy, go over there.
One eternity later.
All right, I lost my train of thought. Okay, now I don't even know what I was saying. Oh. The game's messed up. It's been already almost a month. Yeah, I need to get with the program. The game's still awesome, but no game's perfect. That's just the way, I guess. I will admit, though, one of the things that has been really frustrating me with this game, and again, I don't know if it's just the lack of maps, but it literally feels like I play the same maps over. And I really don't have an issue with the maps. Like, I think they're, for the most part, good maps. Or at least I enjoy them. Maybe you guys don't, but I personally enjoy most of them. You guys remember how I did that supply job opening, and I told you guys I've gotten a lot of, like, you know, heroic weapons that I wanted to try out? I actually have a heroic weapon today that is pretty freaking mind-blowing. And I tried... Ooh, dang. Bro, this is the gun that I'm talking about, man. This heroic gun. Look at this. This shit looks like it's worth $1 million. God damn. Even the trigger. Look at the trigger. How fancy. Jesus, this shit looks stuck. Look at this. It's a freaking... It's barely any recoil, obviously. Now, this I do have on a 4 grip. The gun looks freaking gorgeous. I want to see the flinch. I know flinch now has been globally reduced, like I talked about earlier. Personally, feel like you don't feel it as much when you're sniping, but obviously when you're doing an AR, when you're actually shooting and you're getting hit multiple times, it's easier to notice. I've seen some people on Twitter complain about it. I've seen some people say it's good. I don't know. We'll see. Best of canon. Fuck my life. Look at this. How amazing it looks. Jesus. I don't have on a mountain division, but I do have on the airborne division with inconspicuous. Maybe it is better with the mountain division. Holy crap. How many? Ooh. Oh my god. Shit, I forgot that this takes an eternity to reload. Oh. Am I alive? No. Dude, this shit has no recoil. Unless you have a sniper, you best pray to God you ain't getting this map. Because if you do, yeah. Sit down. By the way, I do notice that the flinch is slightly... I like it a little bit better. I feel like it's not so crazy. There we go. Again, this weapon is just madness. 50 bullets. I wonder how many bullets it carries with extended mags. I'm assuming probably 75 or so. Usually it gives you like 50%. Really, this is probably the first time you've ever seen me use an LMG in this entire game. I didn't use LMGs in the beta. I didn't use LMGs in the beginning of the game when I first got it. I haven't used LMGs, period, in this game. I don't even think I used an LMG in the alpha when I went to go play it early. All right. Let's do this. 1,000 years later, maybe we'll reload then.
21.
AFK, what up, though? Ooh. Man, this is nice. Ooh. Yo, I need a secondary weapon because you just never know. Nice. Yo, this shit is freaking deadly, bro. It's got some laser-like capability. Got him. This gun is awesome. It's pretty accurate. I'm not going to lie. LMGs are normally pretty accurate, but this thing is extremely accurate. You just got to learn the recoil pattern, and I think that's why it's not so bad to control. I really think the recoil pattern is pretty manageable and pretty easy to predict. Here we go. Ruthless. Hey, what up? Dude, I could have fucking... I was literally about to say I could have gotten a freaking V2 rocket if the game would have been a little bit longer, but no, I just had to die. I truly think this weapon with probably, I'm going to try the infantry division. This weapon with infantry division, 3 attachments would be in. Don't know how this is going to go, but let's give it a
light. Light him up.
Oh, there's another one. He was with the shovel trying to get a cheeky little kill. Bet I got this optic though, and I saw you, bro. Shit, this shit is real. Ooh, yeah, this is good. Okay. Fuck me, bro. The stupid fuck. That's one. That's two. That's three. Ooh, shit, this shit is fucking off. I got no bullets left. Look at him. I'm not gonna lie, it's a little bit nerve-wracking when you're getting these really like close engagements. That's why you pick up an SMG. Okay, I died. That was a really shitty example. But get this weapon, pick up an SMG or AR, whatever you feel comfortable with, just for those, you know, closer engagements. And again, the hip fire in this game is on. Alright, that was another horrible example. Obviously, the recoil is gonna feel a little bit more hectic with the he had nowhere to go with the optic sight because the optic sight is just more zoomed in. Regardless, the gun's really easy to use. I mean, unless you have really bad aim, then you'll probably have a little bit of issues. But I don't think you guys are that bad. I mean, you guys can't be that bad. If I feel that it's easy to use, you guys should definitely feel the same way. Ooh. You know what I like that I've just noticed, and this is probably something really common. I like that if you have a heroic... Oh, shit, yes. When you put an optic or an attachment, it gives you the heroic version of that attachment. So, like, this optic that I have on, it's obviously a heroic version. And I like that. Killed the same guy 3 times. Oh, he wants more. Though they had to spawn him on the other side of the map. They were like, all right, bro, you extended mags. This shit looks insane. Oh my God, look how this is closed. 100 bullets. Do you know what 100 bullets on this gun is? Dude, I seriously wish there was a way, shape, or form that I could at least put a suppressor on this gun. This guy's fucking lost, man. Dude, if you literally line up the sights with this gun, like the crosshairs, before you aim down the sight. All right. Every time I'm trying to explain something, I get fucking rapid fire. There is no way in hell that I am not going to try this shit. You know, I already had to have the extended mags because this rapid fire is going to fly. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay, it feels like it's even more accurate due to the speed of the bullets, which makes no sense at all. Oh my goodness. What the fuck is it? Yo, there's no freaking way. Dude. Dude, this is crazy. I was feeling a little bit weird because I just leveled up my division, so I'm like strafing left to right extremely quick, and I'm like, wait, what the hell's going on with this guy? But it's now that I have the stalker basic training or whatever enabled in the division. I don't know, guys. I like the weapon. I like the LMG. I think it's really good. And I think it's even better with rapid fire. For those of you that have used it, if you haven't tried it with rapid fire yet, try it out. Let me know what you think of it. That was a lot of fun. I'm not really an LMG type of guy. I've heard that LMG is really good. That's going to be it for this video. I'm sorry I'm actually a little late, and I'm working on the game setup, if you guys can see behind me. A lot of things are happening. That's why I've been missing uploads, and I've just been all over the place. But I apologize. I'll be back on track soon, hopefully by next week. Thank you for watching. If you enjoyed the video, or for have whatever reason ever enjoyed any of my videos, leave me a like. Thank you for watching. As always, I'll catch you guys in the next video.